Hello, Sarah's Church. Han sido de gran bendición aquí en la Casa Hogar.
You are a big blessing to us here at the Casa Hogar.
Nosotros no sabemos en qué nos bendicen.
We would like that you guys are blessed by the Lord.
Pero nosotros queremos que Dios los bendiga más de los que ustedes nos bendicen.
We want that God blesses you more than you bless us.
Quiero dar unas palabras de bendición para la iglesia donde es Sara.
I'd like to give some words of blessing to the church, to Sarah's church.
Aquí estamos en el ministerio de Casa Hogar Dios Proveerá.
We are here in God Will Provide Daycare and Orphanage Ministry in Manzanillo, Mexico.
Yo sé que no es fácil las situaciones de los niños.
I know that the kids' situations are not always, they're not easy.
Pero yo sé que estamos aquí porque es un propósito de Dios.
It's the purpose of God that we are here to help them.
A ayudar a los niños y cuidarlos, protegerlos.
To help them and keep them and protect them.
Cuando están enfermos, cuando están felices.
When they're sick, when they're happy.
Estamos haciendo la voluntad de Dios.
We are doing the will of God in our lives.
En el tiempo que he estado aquí he conocido misioneros que han venido.
In the time that I was there, I knew missionaries.
Y yo sé que se han ido impactados por el amor de Dios que hay en este lugar.
And I've known people to come here and be impacted by the love of God.
Y también hemos cambiado nuestra manera de vivir, hemos aprendido cosas nuevas.
And it changes our ways of living and teaches us new things.
Con mis hijos, con mi esposa.
For my wife and my kids.
Y quiero invitar a la iglesia que de Canadá que venga aquí.
I would like to invite Champion City Church to come and visit us.
A conocer, yo sé que Dios va a tener un propósito para ustedes.
I know that God has a will for your lives, and we'd love that you can come and find that out here.
A lo mejor Dios, a lo mejor ustedes, yo sé que Canadá no está cerca, está lejos.
We know that Canada is far, it's not close to us.
Sí, tiene que gastar dinero, tiempo.
It's going to cost money, it's going to cost time.
Pero confiamos en un Dios.
But we trust in one God.
Que es el Rey del Oro y la Plata.
God.
Rey.
He is the God of silver and gold.
Y como ustedes son hijos de Dios.
And because you are children of God.
Tienen todo porque son hijos del Rey.
You have it all because you are sons of God.
Y quiero orar para que el Señor haga un propósito para el viaje.
I would like to pray for you for your possible trip.
Porque declaramos en el nombre de Jesús que ustedes van a estar aquí.
We declare in the name of Jesus that you're going to come.
Hi, Champion City Church. This is Sarah. I'm here in the Casa Hogar, and I've got all of the kids all around me. I told them that I wanted to take a video tonight to invite my church to come and visit us sometime. And they all jumped at the chance, and they all wanted to be in the video, they all wanted to pray for you, and they are inviting you to come and visit God Will Provide Daycare and Orphanage here in Manzanillo, Mexico. I'm going to be coming back home in December, and I hope that I can show you the new passion of my life. I really love these kids, and I hope that someday you can come and
buddy, this is Fanny, and she has something that she would like to say to you.
Hola, yo soy Fanny.
Hello, I'm Fanny.
Que algún día vengan a la Casa Hogar.
We'd love for you to come to the Casa Hogar sometime.
Que nos queremos conocer.
We would love to know you.
Algún día.
One day.
Y que Dios nos bendiga.
That God will bless you.
Y gracias.
And thank you.
Dios siga bendiga su lugar y ojalá pueda venir.
He says, hi, Sarah's church. I hope that you guys are blessed, and I wish that sometime you can come visit us. Hi, Sarah's church. We want to know you. She says, can she please pray for you?
Señor Jesús, damos gracias por un día más de vida, Señor. Gracias porque estamos sanos, Señor. Gracias porque es bueno, Señor. Te pido, Señor, por la iglesia de Sara, Señor. Te pido, Señor, que tú los bendigas, Señor, y los guardes, Señor, donde quiera que ellos vayan, Señor. Y si tú permites que ellos vengan un día, Señor, sería un gusto conocerlos, Señor. Bendícelos, Señor, y guardos donde quiera que vayan, Señor. En nombre de Jesús. Amén.
Amén. Thank you. Gracias, Pamela.